No justice!
On the same day, gay rights activists celebrated the apparent death of a controversial religious freedom bill in Kansas, State Senator Wayne Wallingford filed a bill in Missouri modeled in part on Kansas' effort. The bill rewrites Missouri law to protect business owners who act or refuse to act on the basis of religious belief. The word gay never appears in the three pages of Senate Bill 916, but its opponents say if you read between the lines, it's clear who the target is.
You know, if we were to name this bill, it wouldn't be a religious freedom bill. It would be discrimination based on, you know, X, Y, and Z. And I think that that's the way that you frame it.
Equality Missouri says the bill would institutionalize discrimination, allowing companies to deny service not just to gay couples, but potentially to anyone.
Yes, it affects the LGBT community, but it's a discrimination bill for everybody. It's a discriminatory bill that's just, it can affect any Missourian.
Political observers say the bill, like its controversial predecessors, is unlikely to become law.
Symbolic legislation is something that members of legislatures like to do because they get headlines, they get publicity, they don't have to engage in intense debate, and they don't have to shift money around.
Now, Wallingford didn't return several calls I placed to his office in Jefferson City today. This bill hasn't even been assigned to a committee yet, but we should see the first action on it sometime in the next week. Reporting live, Garrett Hake, 41 Action News.